Driver's book. I'm Sue Papap, and this is going to be my finally last time at Coasters and Crafters. Thank God for that. I've been here way too long. Whew, what a week it's been. We've had panels such as Zulu West's panel, and many others, like Dream Kingdom's first panel, which was a remarkable 6 minutes of pure bliss. Now, I thank every single one of you for coming to this great, great event, and I appreciate your support for the entire week. Hopefully today was a good last day, and hopefully I did a good job being one of the main panel hosts. I appreciate the people who came to my panel. I appreciate everybody who came, and yeah, thank you. Especially to you, Chezzer, who's been manning the cameras and handling the live stream for this entire event. Everybody give Chezzer a round of applause. He's really done his best when it came to managing this event.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody, please do congratulate Chezzer.
The community as a whole. It really has changed me as a person. Oh, can you not hear me?
Don't swear. Okay.
Alright. Like I was saying, the whole Minecraft theme park community has really changed me as a whole. Okay, restart. Hi, I'm Stingrays. And yeah, we have come to the end of Ghosters and Crafters. It was a very... Yeah, it's not done. Yeah, so this has been a very, very, very good event. I don't know what to say. I'm just speechless at this point. Yeah. Sorry. And yeah, I'd like to take a moment now and just appreciate this community as a whole. Like I said, it really changed me as a person. Yeah, and I'm very thankful for that. I can't wait to see the future of this community and what it has to bring, because yeah, there's lots of exciting stuff in store that we've seen over this convention, and yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. All right, so we're gonna pass it down to Ike. We're gonna call him Ike. All right, take it away.
Okay, wow, we finally made it. A full week of events. I know we had our ups and downs, but we finally finished, and I think we succeeded in some ways. I want to thank everyone for attending, and I'd like to thank all of our sponsors. We will keep the server open for the next few days, so you can explore a bit more, but this is going to be the end of our panels and events. We want to thank you for your endless support and feedback, and we will keep the feedback form open for the next week, and we will gather as much information as possible. This information will help us improve our events and help make them better when running them in the near future. If anyone has any questions for me, I'll be happy to I will be happy to read them within DMs after the event. Or if you want to pass a question over to our staff, please put it in general. All of our staff are happy to answer any questions. We have been designing and developing this event for the past 5 months, and I know we had some lag issues, but that was due to a plugin, and our next event will not have that issue, we hope. I want to if you want to watch any of our VODs, again, please do visit our Twitch at cnc.icu/Twitch. And we will carry on creating magic for everyone. Our brand new logo was a great design choice created by Faber Arts, and we're so glad we took the time to unveil it and display it to the public. Thanks again, and have a magical day, everyone.